Or you can bring it back at another time.
Yeah, we'll bring it back up at Christmas.
Yeah, sure, good as gold. Good boy. Right, so just take the little tips off. Good boy. And once he gets walked on concrete out in the streets and stuff, they'll get worn away.
Yeah.
But it's quite common. Another drink? Okay. Well, you can see it's maybe a little bit pink on his paws, but not too bad.
Okay.
How can I clean his ears?
His ears?
Yeah.
So generally you don't really need to. You can if you want to just use a baby wipe on the outside.
Mm.
But most of the time most dogs don't need their ears cleaned. So just like gently clean the ears out like that. And you might get a little bit of like... But you don't actually have to do that. You can just leave them if you want to. Most of the time dogs don't really need it. Yeah, some dogs do. So some dogs, if they get, normally they have allergies and things, and then we need to keep on top of keeping them clean. But most dogs don't have any issues.
Really?
Yeah.
How about in here?
Like a bottom?
Mm.
You can use like a little baby wipe if it gets a bit dirty. But most of the time it's pretty clean.
I find it squeeze here like this.
No, don't worry about that. You might be thinking about the anal sac or the anal gland.
Mm.
Most dogs don't need them eating.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
13.5. Good.
Yep. Okay, thank you. Jangguna. Jangguna. 맛있어?